Here we go. 2013-14 Upper Deck Exquisite Basketball. This is a random team break number one. So I got the peanuts in it. On it. Good luck, everybody. Looking for some shoe cards. I heard they're quite frequent. That's cool. Jordan shoe. Some LeBron-ish. Like a yellowish tint, goldish tint to the box. Cool. Haven't seen it yet. LeBron goes to the Cavs, man. No, it's all current team first. Go check current team first. I don't know why I'm slicing both sides, but I'm going to. Tough one to get into right there. Good luck to you. Base card is Tim Hardaway. Number 8 out of 75. Pretty thick pack. Maybe we got something special. Gotta pull the foam out again, huh? Alright, there you go. Super fatty. Probably the shoe card right there, eh? Dang. Super duper! Look at that thing. Alright, here we go. That's absurd. Alright. Tim Hardaway. I think he's gonna go Golden State. Ed Reed, right? Golden State. We'll double check. Alright, here's your rookie auto patch, Grant Jarrett. 92 of 199. Alright, JSA, I'm not even gonna know half these guys what team they're on right now. Should've come more prepared. Rely on the room for the help. Grant Jarrett. Solomon Hill, this one's Pacers. I'm gonna pick up the whole stack just cause the fat card right afterwards. This is looks like some kind of rainbow. What's the numbering? Maybe it's on the back. The Pacers. Gem Mint Shoelaces. All right, here we go. Numbered out of 10. Are you ready? LeBron James. Boom, there it is. With some green stitch going. Number 8 of 10. Holy smokes. The Cavs. Gates. Congratulations, Gates. That's that uber fatty right out the chute. LeBron James shoe card. Sick. That looks like a Christmas present. Check out the rest of the box. We got Donyell Marshall, numbered out of 65. Donyell Marshall. I have to check on old Donyell, too. And we got an Elvin Hayes. I don't even know any of these teams. Elvin Hayes, 57 out of 75. One hand might be the Sixers. Old school. They brought old school back again from last year. One touch that thing. Yeah. My goodness. The Solomon Hill's not numbered, huh? Looking. Am I just blind to it? I don't know. Doesn't have numbering. The old school, no, it doesn't. Yeah, it says UD, says black on it. Sometimes I put black cards in the exquisite. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5 hits total. LeBron in the first box. That was a nice card, eh? Dang, chew me. Nah, it's. I'm not gonna be like that, unfortunately. Big card. slice with a panini knife. You guys missed it? Jeez Louise. Quick catch. Alrighty. This one's just as fat. Yeah, Dr. J on the top. This one's got a book. A book and then a shadow box, probably. So you get some different kind of goodies in each box. Got a shoe, now we get a book and a shadow. Dr. J. The Sixers. Number 13 out of 75. Amoye, 25 of the Sixers. Andre Roberson, numbered out of 25, like a rainbow parallel. That's going to be for the Thunder. Nike 50-50. It's got the little trademark logo on it right there, the little R. Greg, we got a redemption for James Harden. Yellow auto, number to 5. James Harden, there you go, for the Rockets. Air Trudy. Air Trudy with the Rockets. That's Air Trudy. Here's our book, Game Face. Gold ink, Bill Walton. The game face. Taking a hook shot, some gold ink, Bill Walton. Not numbered? Yeah, not numbered. No heat yet, Buzzy. Look at those. This is shoe. Signature Kicks, another shoe auto. This is number 25, Larry Bird. Two shoe swatches there. Vic and the Celtics, 25 out of 35. Should have been looking these up as we went. Boom, bang, zoom. This is a rookie. 16 out of 25, Elfrid Payton. Elfrid Payton. This is a 14-15 rookie. Okay, I don't know the team. And we got a Dennis Rodman, 18 out of 25. Dennis Rodman, going to go to Detroit. The Pistons on this one, on that one. Unknown 409. Enshrinements. All right, here we go, last box. Look, guys, does the last box have MJ? What do you think? No colored base cards, all numbered to 75. We got Allen Houston here. Got one more book. This one's got red binding on it. Allen Houston for the New York Knicks. 18, 16 out of 75. Benchy, that's nice. Rookie auto patch, Rudy Gobert for the Jazz, two color, 91 of 199. Ray Sports Cards, got a Jazz. I like the foil background, that's pretty cool. Antoine Walker, Celtics. It's the not numbered version. This is the exquisite base auto. For Vic and the Celtics. That's our second Bill Walton already. Oh, pull up the exquisite here. Shadow Box this time. Bill Walton. Second Bill Walton on the break. Haven't even figured out who we should give that to. Second Bill. A book and a Shadow Box of Bill. Here's the one of the Chinese characters. Year of the Horse. 13 out of 15. Year of the Horse. Tony Kukoc. There you go. Year of the Horse. Gonna go to the Bulls. Sat King SR1, 13 out of 15. And there he is. There's Michael. Oh, you just missed. Look at that. 22 out of 23. 22 out of 23. This is a Exquisite Signatures. You get to focus up. Congratulations, Imran Jordan. 22 out of 23. Boom! Very clean sig. Nice looking card. I like the colors. And we got an old school Elvin Hayes, numbered out of 75. Elvin Hayes. It's our second Elvin Hayes. I gotta check this thing out. I gotta search this real quick. Elvin Hayes, let's see. He's gonna go to the Wizards. Elvin Hayes is gonna go to the Wizards. Bullets. So that goes to the combo Bugsy Bear. Let me check out Walton real quick, too. Make sure you get you guys your teams. Walton's gonna go to the Clippers. Look at that. Begging for them Clippers over there. JPR, you get both Bill Waltons. Bill Walton's gonna go to Clippers, longest tenure. Who'd have thought, huh? You guys are all going Blazers and stuff. Bill Walton is Clip Show. And who else do we have a question on? I think one of the rookies. So two Elvin Hayes. They're both the old school one. I'm sorry, I didn't even notice that we got a duplicate of the same one. 57-75. Real quick, before I turn the vitro off, let's check out the big hits one more time. Of course, the Michael Jordan and LeBron James. The James is the shoe piece, numbered 8 out of 10. Jordan, 22 out of 23. We got another shoe, dual shoe of Larry Bird. That's it for the break. Thanks for watching. Thanks for joining, guys. Again, if you want to know the teams, check out groupbreakchecklist.com. I'll put the link to the actual exquisite one in the message box below the video here on YouTube. But James has a little bit of damage. I want to make sure I show before I stop the vitro. Right there. I'll put the link to Group Break Checklist. That way you can check. Again, that is the checklist you are using to assign players to their teams. Peace.